Hi everyone, Ambergram Gaming here. So we're going to be starting off by doing our first delivery on Euro Truck Simulator. I've started another profile, done a couple of the trade connections jobs, but not got very far. So I thought I'd start fresh. Let's see where we can get to in a few hours tonight. First trip is going to be going to Manchester. It's not a very long journey. Let's see how many times we crash. Too busy checking things are all working there. Missed that red light completely. My bad. Right, let's get settled in for a bit. I can feel it struggling to pull up the hills here with this weight. Start off with this truck, if this is how it's going to go. Hopefully we'll have a few lighter loads next. set it for skilled parking only. Hopefully I can do this now. That's first delivery done, nice and easy. And now we get our garage. Looks like it belongs in the local area, to be honest. But we'll make that look a bit better. So I'll go straight to a quick job now. See what we've got. So we've got boric acid over to Denmark, high voltage cables to Denmark. Take the high voltage cables just because I want to have a go in this scanner first, see how this does. 730 horsepower as well, should be plenty. Looking good. Let's go. In fact, before we go, just gonna quickly knock this scaling down a little bit. See if this runs a bit better. Yeah. Much better. Let's go. Thank you. while I'm driving, while I'm pretty sure there's no one here, we'll go through what the plan is. I'm going to be aiming to get at least 150,000 pounds on the way, or at least to maybe level 7, level 8 before I want to buy a truck, just so I've got a little bit more choice in what I get. Ideally, I want to get a truck, keep it for a while, and just keep upgrading that truck. And then, when I start getting other drivers and garages, I can transfer that across when I want to buy a new one. It stays in the company then. Space. So you know what our driver's like today, and probably end up crashing into a car. to a halt. Job sort. Straight over. And then it should just be a case of loading into the pod. Yep, just out. Thank you. bit more larger. I don't know what I was messing at on the first one. But that is now two jobs done. I will be back very shortly. And we're back. Sorry about that, just had to grab another drink. But I'm pretty sure I've got everything sorted now. Say that, I'll have remembered something else in a minute. But let's go, let's get another job. Get straight back into it. See what's available in quick jobs again. So we can deliver these nuts, IBC, it's got to be, hasn't it? It's always going to be. Let's drop off these nuts. Getting to be a very tight squeeze out of here. See if I can make it without catching, I doubt it. Oof. I think it's done it. Just. I didn't actually expect to be able to get that one round there. I thought I was going to have to reverse and try again. Really wide again. Take it wide to get out as well. That's not a very big exit either. I hope there's nothing coming. Off we go. Yeah. Straight up. Double trailer, which so far, touch wood, I've not crashed. Stream I've done as well, so if anything's not working correctly or anything, if you can let me know, I'll try and sort it as best I can for next time. Stabilized a bit now anyway. an eye on our speed. I think it's should stop us going too fast again. Another speeder ticket. We already have two speeding violations and a red light violation, I believe. Don't think I've crashed yet, though. That's one thing at least. See how long that takes. This is our third job. We did the tutorial type job between Sheffield and Manchester. Then we took another load from Manchester over to the port at Denmark. And now we're going from the port at Denmark to Frederikshavn. Delivering 28 tons of nuts, voltings, in a nice double articulated truck. I'll get into a lane. Ticket. So we'll get in, drop this load off, and then we'll be picking another one straight up, ready to go out again. There it is. That's third job done. And level two. Nice one. So I'm going to put it straight into long distance first. We need to get that up a little bit so we can start doing bigger jobs and getting a bigger payout. Let's see what we've got next. So we'll do a heavy cargo next. We'll check the trucks, see which ones it will do the excavator bucket. It's the stronger truck engine with the lower weight. Dimensions don't seem too bad. So first special delivery on this account, or this profile. As I've only done, I think I got to about level 10 or 12 on my previous profile, just testing things out. But I only did one or two of these types of deliveries, so we'll see how we do on this. So basically, stay between the vehicles and don't crash. See how we do. Again, we should have plenty of fuel, and these ones reset in driver hours as well. For when you at least have fatigue simulation turned on. At least I can't get done for any more red lights on this job. That'll make a change. Too many sharp turns. Truck's plenty strong enough. It's only just over 150 kilometres as well, so it's not a long journey. Maybe 15 minutes tops. Here is moving across to make sure that other truck stays well out of the way, which is probably needed while I'm driving. See how we go. Keep it a bit more central in the lane as well. Even the engine brake people slowed down there. Picked up cheap and it lasted me back. Oh, nearly lost it. Oh, that was close. But yeah, I can't even remember exactly what car it was. It was some sort, I think, of Dayu, and it was absolutely awful. It felt a bit in the 8 months that I had it, to the point where the suspension strut by the end of it wasn't connected to the car. So it got promptly towed to the scrapyard and weighed in, that one. But it did 8 months, which gave me time to save a bit of money to get something a bit better next time. So I can't complain, really. If I was doing this journey in real life, I would have jumped straight on the M1 from Sheffield. And then got off at the A42M and gone straight down to Birmingham. Save all these little roads like this. game would have been years ago, probably 2018, something like that. And I never bought any DLC or anything, but this looks so much better than it did back then. And I know it had already had so many changes made compared to when it first came out. But you can see how SCS is constantly trying to improve the game. It's the same with American Truck Sim as well, though. The expansions they put in just seem to keep getting more and more detailed. With Texas being the prime example. Slow down a little bit here. Far to go now, another 37 kilometres. Thank you. Had a little bit of a mix up there. Tried going the wrong way. But we made it without any damage. That's a plus. You letting this go? Yes, you're letting this go. Very late. AI doing well as usual. Pretend that didn't happen. We'll get on our way. British weather, nice and rainy. Need to come across into the middle lane, thank you. See that one coming. We'll have to go after this lorry. See if I can get around these cars without crashing. Oof. Just. That's annoying. Thank you. there's any quicker routes. Oh, that's taking us right back up there. Come down the A1. Adds a little bit more onto the journey, but it seems to be the only guaranteed way through. Have some grip still. Trip to Cambridge, because we've had to take a huge detour up to, I think, pretty much Sheffield to go across to the A1 to come back down. Right, I'm going to stay in this lane because I think we'll come off in a second. So I'll stay here because otherwise I'll not get back in. Have a bit more grip now, at least. See how we go. well. Like when I played it years ago, it seemed to tip over every 2 minutes. Although that could just be the difference in driving as well. Don't like that gear. We'll be on to the A1 soon and then we can head straight back down to Cambridge, get this job done and out of the way. It registered it. No damage, so we're all right. Pretend that didn't happen as well. Let's keep going. That bus was flying behind us. Just nearly rear-ended us. Thank you. quiet for a minute here. I'm just going to grab a bite to eat while I'm driving. Took us a little bit longer than I would have liked, but I guess the detour was necessary. Driving forwards. And we're going right and then right again. Hopefully we can back this one straight in. Get the delivery done. We're going, so you're going to have to stop. Actually in a second. This has got the rear wheel as well, so it makes it that a little bit more awkward. There we go. Sorted. That's another level, up to level 3. Add one into high value this time. And I said we were going to go and have a quick look at career progress. So we've delivered 5 so far. All on time, all undamaged. Not bad. 3 traffic violations, so that's nearly £500 off. Clear these emails. Alright, let's change that setting quickly. Turn the steering sensitivity up. Yeah, 0.4. Try that. Should be a bit better. Go for another job. I think it might be a case of this job, then one more, and I'm going to call it a night tonight. This is a very heavy load for this truck as well, but we'll see how we do. Can get rid of that now as well. There we go, I can actually see the sat nav now. Which always helps. Is this a double? Yeah, that's another double. Let's see how we do. Off we go. 411 kilometers this one. I need a bit of a run up in this truck at the minute. This one's now a load of 32 tonnes of coconut milk going from Frederikshavn to Stavanger. Renault Logistic. Keep an eye on speed limit. Actually seems to pull better than the Renault, and the load's what, 3 times heavier. Makes sense. don't actually remember if this one had a ferry crossing on it or not. I think we might be coming up towards one here. In which case, that should cut down our journey time by a little bit at least. Can also see if Truckee counts ferry miles or not. I only installed Truckee for starting up the stream, so I'm not sure exactly how it works, but we'll learn as we go along, we always do. That was brave. Nearly there, quick hop on the ferry. Let's see where we go from here. See the icon. So where are we going? Stavanger, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, so it does include the ferry miles on that. Or it includes it if it's going the shortest route and I've gone a different one. Well, either way. 25 kilometers left, that's not a bad shout. Might even get time for another one shot. See how we do. Ooh. I didn't turn that wide enough. Just done it. Just. Oof. Need to be a bit more careful with these double trailers on. And there we go, crashed it. See if we can pull it off. This way. I need to get this now as far out as I can. Hopefully I'll be able to keep it away from that fence. There we go. Then we'll have to check damage in a second, make sure we've not done any major damage to it. Oof, that was a bit more stressful than I thought, getting out of there. But we've made it. Check the damage quickly. 1% trailer damage, none to the cargo though, so hopefully we can keep that as zero. Because that's the one that actually matters to the job. Just down this road. Nearly there. Just got to negotiate these roundabouts. Something flew over. Can't see anything. Panicking there while I was in third person camera. Didn't want to clip one of those lampposts and end up ruining the job, especially when we're this close. Where are we going to get in? Just here by the looks of it. And our logistics, that's the one. Nice and wide, and hopefully I can pull it straight in without clipping the wall. Another one done, that's six. Not much XP though, because I took it on a different ferry. 97 kilometers total distance, that's why that was so quick. Ooh. Stavanger to Oslo. Speed Merc. That could be quite a fun drive. Take that one. with the width of this road, I already don't like the look of this. We'll see how we do. But that is a massive load. Oh. Try that again. Oh, I don't like that. I'm gonna have to turn that overlay off, I think. Not sure what was making it flicker, but that wasn't good. Oh, it's still going. Okay, it's settled down at least. Oh, that's a bit of a ridiculous corner. Feel like my wheels are off the ground. This is a good start. Can't even get it around the first corner. Got to come free eventually, surely. How's it stuck? Doesn't even look like it's touching it anymore. Is it just that it's got stuck because of the weight? Doesn't look like I can do this after all that. Well, that's great. Oh, we're moving. Looks like it's actually done it. Not moving fast, but we are moving. Kick a gear. Off we go. Just. This doesn't really fit, but okay. Gosh, you've got to be dead on. And it's spun. Great. This is going well. Not so sure how fun this drive's going to be anymore. See how we do. We're moving. Try and keep it away from everything. Glad we got a bit of a run up there, because we probably wouldn't have made that otherwise. Five tons from Stavanger to Oslo. That is one big truck chassis that we're shifting. Oh, road signs. Just. They wonder what we're going off for, how long it took us. At least that bottom bar's fixed itself. It must have been something to do with that road and the speed limit, because that seemed to be what was flicking on and off. Bad, I just caught the handbrake. That's messing about with things on my desk while I'm trying to drive. I don't like this. I definitely do not like this. Oh, we made it. Fair enough. Get right across. I want as much space as possible, and then about another 4 feet. Lights. Don't need another traffic violation. I'm trying to earn money, not lose it. I know, novel idea. But yeah, like this looks so much better than it used to. Somewhere near my lane. I'm sure it didn't used to look like that back when I played this game before. Oh, middle of the road. Low bridge. hopefully no one comes onto the bridge the opposite way, because there's not really anywhere for him to go. Oh, stop there. That's alright. I thought he was going to carry on at first. Come on, I'm trying to get as far across as I can. You need to get out of my way now. Nearly there. Go on. There we go. Pull back into the middle. That echo makes sounds good. Not heard it echo like that before, but it really does add to it when you're in the tunnel. Camper van. Might just top gear that one. Now we're out on the road, this does seem to have a bit more power. I think it's just when it takes off, it's that setting off with all the weight. I think it struggles a little bit. Best place. And another one. It's going to be right near this bollard. Great. Ow. What a place to meet now. Yeah, okay. like barely inches in that. This is a wait for him to check the tunnel, isn't it? Well, that was a bit abrupt. He obviously wanted us to stop. Anything coming? Can we go? Let's go. What is this? Come on. So we're gonna wait for a car to get in our way for us to go around the corner. Nice. There we go. Is that okay? Don't see the point in how we stopped there, but we're round, we're going again, so I can't complain. I much prefer that way of doing it. If they can all turn off like that, that'd be much easier. I bet this one just sits in the way. Yep. People at the side there with cameras and I think I saw a video camera there as well. apparently something like this is newsworthy in this part of the world. Probably for how many times we've got stuck, to be fair. Lost it then. Bit too close. Oof. That's it, you stay right over there out of the way. Over halfway there now, should be able to do it. Clip that bridge again there. Have another disaster. Just thought we didn't check the damage on this either. Oh, 11% trailer damage, 1% of the load, that's not good. Definitely need to be more careful for the rest of this one. Started rolling a little bit close there. Come on, keep it going. 30 kilometers an hour. Oof, 25. 20. There we go, it's picking back up. I didn't think we were going to make that one as well. This game does like to make me panic. This will be our first transport that hasn't got there undamaged. It's only 1% on this at least. Oh, we're gonna make it. It's holding, I think. Trying. The first gear is seriously struggling. Come on. Get a bit further up and hopefully it'll start pulling off a bit better. Level out up here. There we go. Oh, we're here. At least it looks nice. Seem to be getting a little bit better, but not much, and definitely not enough. Come on. Slowing down again. Nearly rolled back. That would have been the end of the job. As soon as you hit that one behind you, the van. I'm just gonna have to wait now. Skybox is looking good as well. Come on. actually moving anywhere. Don't know if we actually are. Oh. Don't know what happened there, but that worked. Got a little boost off something. Not sure it's going to do it. Now get that a little bit and then it just dies off too quick. I'm gradually moving further away from that van every time. This job. I think we're well and truly stuck. Oof, 13,000 as well. Well, that wasn't worth it. I think we'll try one more and then we'll call it. See if we can get a fair bit of that money back. This address sent us way backwards. Double trailer again. See how we go. Day, try and make up a bit of money from that last one that we just completely failed on. With 29 tons of plumbing supplies from Herschel's to Copenhagen, I think. see how quickly we can get this one done. Preferably without damage as well. I can keep somewhere near the speed limit. That bump throw is about a bit. that last job was me being a bit greedy, taking a 14k job, and I don't think that was quite the truck for it, which is probably why it was so much more money than everything else. Well, learn something new every day. Trailer on, not try and cut it massively. Oof. Definitely slowed us down. Thank you. Yeah, if we can cut this time down a little bit, I might get one more job done. Ahead. one more short one. Get it to just over 3 hours on the stream. And then that's it. Well, hopefully, if all goes to plan, I should be back on tomorrow night as well. Probably around the same time, around 9:30, 10 PM UK time. I do want to say a big thank you to everyone that dropped in. And to my first follower. Over here on Twitch at least. And I would ask that anyone that has seen this to pop over to my YouTube channel and check out some of the content over there. None of it has commentary. I will say this is the first time I've done commentary over any video. But yeah, if you want to check that out. Possibly follow me over there as well. Or subscribe, should I say. Any support like that would be much appreciated. Hopefully on tomorrow's stream we can actually complete all the jobs as well, because, you know, that was a bit embarrassing. Stuff happens. Of course you make me stop to start straight away. Okay. I'm bigger than you, so you need to let me go. Thank you. Or below the speed limit, preferably. Ooh, my Vico dealership. Sorry, dude. My turn. See if I can turn around now. Oh no, I can go the other way, it's fine. Hopefully there's nothing coming, because I need to swing out wide here. We're good. We made it. I think that's another one without damage. So there's only the one failed one, I think, that we'd actually got any damage on today. Logistics. Another one down. that's a bit more like it. See if we can find a little short one that will level us up and just finish off the stream nicely. Tons of onions, that'll do. 72 kilometers on land. Should be able to manage this quite easily. It's another double trailer. Seems to be getting an awful lot of these as the higher paying jobs, I will say. I was hoping there'd be a little bit more variety in it, but see how we do. Gonna have to change the field of view on this, or at least move the seat back. That's a bit better. For that. Wobble there. This game's definitely seen a lot of graphical improvements. That sky looks amazing now. Nearly there on this one. Again, a big thank you to everyone that's popped into the stream today, or dropped a message in chat, or followed. I appreciate you all. And I am going to try and start making streaming a regular thing, although when I figure out how to do it, I may also start streaming to YouTube at the same time, but I need to get everything dialed in first, so for the time being it's just going to be Twitch. Just drove past it, didn't I? Oh no. Fizz up, X, we're going on the ferry. Thought we were going in there for a moment. Panic over. Christian sound. That's the one. Go. Just here. That makes it easier. There we go. I think that's where I'm going to call it tonight. Drop this one into Fragile Cargo, get that 22% experience bonus. But yeah, thank you everyone for stopping by, I appreciate it, and if all goes well, I should be back on around 10 p.m. tomorrow. But thank you, and I'll see you all then.